Hello, Malaysians, and I mean all Malaysians, Malays, non-Malays, Iban, Kadazan, Sarawakian, Sabahan, all of us, okay, that love Malaysia, the multiracial Malaysia, you know, that hope for the equality of Malaysians. Now, I just want to say that I am one of the thousands of, if not millions of people who are frustrated that we as the rakyat have been played out by the politicians. Now we see that how they have acted against our wishes and being replaced with the government through the back door. And I'm sure right-minded people, right-minded Malaysians will not agree to this kind of behavior. So basically, I just want to say that I am so sorry that everybody felt so let down, so downed, and I read all over the place people asking me what can we do. They feel like giving up. Even I even thought about it, and I say that, you know, maybe this country is beyond help. But then again, when I think about my children, my daughter, you know, her children and all the other people in Malaysia that won't have an option to leave Malaysia, you know, we cannot give up. We must not give up. Because there are many good Malaysians, there are many good people in this country. So the only thing I want to say now is that we have to be prepared for GE15. We have to set our mindset in the right mode. From now, we must start working. You know, don't hope for the sitting of the parliament that there will be a no confidence vote. We assume that this government will continue until GE15. That is when our power, we can show the real power of the rakyat. That we can show to these people that we, the Malaysians, we want a prosperous Malaysia. We want equality to all Malaysians. We want the rightful thing for all Malaysians. So don't give up, my friends. When we elect for our representative in the future, we must not look at political parties anymore. You have seen how they have let us down. They have cheated us. They have treated us like nothing. They make use of us to elect them. We work real hard for them during GE14. And yet, they do what they did, you know, in very unconsciously, and without even thinking of how it will impact the people who voted for them. I'm not saying all the politicians are bad. You know, unfortunately, we must start thinking for the rakyat, for ourselves. Because as you can see, all of the political parties, they will have to listen to what their warlord says, to what their bosses says. If they say, you pangkah Anwar, everyone pangkah Anwar. If you pangkah Mahathir, you pangkah Mahathir. You pangkah Muhyiddin, you pangkah Muhyiddin. Okay? No one really, you know, think about for themselves, you know. At that time, you know, when we could have saved Pakatan Harapan, they are busy fighting for who should be the PM. Now, in the future, elect independence. Elect people who will actually really be independent, meaning for us as the rakyat, not relying on the political parties. Now, we have to actually, first question we must ask, are they in agreement to implement anti-hopping law in our government when they are elected in our government? This is the first thing, because all these people that want to be politicians right now, they have no conscience, they have no morals, they have nothing except for themselves. They think about themselves, they don't think about us, you know, and this is the problem. We need to have this anti-hopping law. In other higher thinking society, they don't need this because they know they're morally bound to the wishes of the rakyat, people who actually vote for them. So this is where we must start changing the way we think, and we must actually look at the person rather than the party. People always say that, oh, you know, independence will not survive. No, no, no. This is why I keep saying political parties in Malaysia cannot work, because their mindset is ruled by their bosses. The way they act is ruled by the political parties. but if an independent, they are not ruled by anyone but by the people who voted for them. And this is why we must have anti-hopping laws in Malaysia. We must actually get this in order. No more of these frogs, jumping over here and there as and when they like. So we must stop this kind of action. But if we elect the right-minded person, the real person who will fight for all Malaysians, then this person will not be bought by money. They are going to stand by their strength, they are going to stand by their conscience, and they are going to actually act rightfully for the right hand. So this is the way forward, my friends. We must now actually not rely on political parties, not rely on any politician. You know, if they are good politicians in any political parties, we can support them. But right now, I'm sorry, politicians have let us down. You know, this is something that we must think for the GE15. Please don't give up, my friends. There are many Malaysians like you, and especially for the non-Malays, you know, don't give up. We are with you. There are many Malays with you, okay? There are many Malays who want this country to be prosperous together with all our non-Malay friends. So do not give up. I really hope that you will be with me. You will be with us who actually want for a better Malaysia. Thank you so much.